repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño.
We're still good. Copter, get down. Down, get down, chopper. Opening fire on these fuckers. Close. Chopper, hit the dirt.
Hang on, I'll
go on without me. Down, get down, chopper.
Hola, hermanos. Mi nombre es Rodolfo El Genio. Many of you know me, and I am proud to warn many of you mis amigos. Some of you close to me to be concerned about the cartel. Concerns that I know you all share. I respect the Earth Mother West and Pachamama as much as the rest of you. I have my entire life. I have taught disrespect for Pachamama to my
Ready?
Children.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy. Back it up, back it up.
Easy, camine.
Pinche cabrón.
Got some questions for you, asshole.
Puta madre. Ya está. Entrego las...
I'll talk.
There's a governor from Argentina in town visiting the resort for a piece of trim. We get a recording of those two bumpin' uglies and blackmail him. That might be enough to get the rest of the VIPs to leave.
That was fucking close.
There's a high-profile politician who's using Carzita's resort to hide his flings with local escorts. Get close to this asshole and record his next little fling. We'll post it all over social media and embarrass him and the cartel both.
Go on, I'll meet you. Opening fire. We're good. Roger.
engaging tangos.
Got on San Mateo.
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals, gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking, then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood.
Enemy activity nearby. Sniper, there, in the barn. All good, all clear.
The drone is up.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here. Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Let's keep this quiet. Keep it quiet. We get caught, our days as peeping toms are over. You hearing this shit? Even Bowman wouldn't get off on this.
Screw that. Somebody better hold me back before I jump in there and join them.
Guapo, what do you want me to do? Haré lo que quieras.
Talk dirty. Pero muy sucio.
Sure thing, papacito. Have you been a bad boy? Estás que te como.
So bad.
No way. Bad habit. Bad. You need to be punished.
You've got that little castigo.
Yodra is me. Tell me what
I'm doing. I stole something. Soy bueno en eso, nena.
Something bigger.
No inglés, no como yo.
Oh, yeah.
I stole a cat's leg.
You stole a... ¿En serio?
This cat, it had a wooden leg, and I stole it. Bueno, ¿qué más? I took that cat's wooden leg, and pero venga, chef, acá mejor.
Guapo, what do you want me to do? Haré lo que quieras.